Hello, I'm Senator Mary Kiffmeyer, glad to be with you today. And the subject of this video is time, in particular, changing our time. You say, well, how can you change your time? Well, it has to do with daylight saving time. But I thought I'd start out with, I was talking with the grandkids, and what's all this stuff about? Do a little chart here. So we have the East Coast, Washington, D.C., and there we actually have standard time. So everybody is pegged to standard time. That's kind of the standard measurement of time. We often know it as Eastern Standard Time. Okay, so you hear those two, basically the same thing, but it's saying this is standard time for the East. Now you go to Minnesota, actually. Here we are Central Standard Time. Starts making sense. Then the other one is in the what we have is called the Mountain Standard Time, and then we have Pacific Standard Time, okay? So what happens to daylight saving time? Just what is that? Do you know that daylight saving time, okay, daylight saving time really is, in the words of DC, advanced standard time. Why? Because you advance it 1 hour from standard time. So in Washington, D.C. right now, there is a bill sponsored by Senator Marco Rubio from Florida that would establish for this D.C. world here, they would move it so that the standard time would become advanced standard time because it would move forward 1 hour. So then what would happen to Minnesota? And we got a problem. All right, so what we can do here to make sure what I call stopped the flip, right? Spring forward, fall back, and all the bad health effects that come with it. So we'd like to stop the flip, but right now we can't go to year-round daylight saving time. These people out in DC said you can't do that, so that's why. So we're gonna try and get them nationally to go to daylight saving time, which is called advanced standard time. What we need to do here in Minnesota, as other states are doing around the country as well, because I think a lot of people like that 1 hour more of light in the summer. Yeah, that's one more hour of darkness in the morning. However, from what I've heard from people, tons of emails, I've read them all, that evening 1 hour of daylight for the kids, for folks who want to do things in the evening after work is much preferred and more valuable. So the bill that I have now, working with the House as well, would make it that whenever DC decides to go to the advanced standard time, which is the same as daylight savings time, Minnesota would comply immediately in that rotation. So that is the bill that I have that is going to allow us in the future, because right now we can't go to year-round. We can't stop the flip unless we stay with the time zone we have right now in the month of February. And all of that is just to say, we're gonna comply, and then we're gonna put some pressure on the federal government and all the states, as we're doing this all around the country. We're gonna support and encourage Washington to get us to the advanced standard time, daylight saving time. Then Minnesota will be ready to go as soon as that happens. So anyway, that's my bill. We're expecting to have we've already had a hearing on it. We're expected to take action on it on the Senate floor, also working with the House author as well. So it's going well. I think we've heard from a lot of you and finally come up with a course of action that I think will set us on a good path for the future. As always, glad to hear from you. You can reach me at 651-296-5655 and appreciate any comments you make. Thank you.